Six people are in custody tonight after a meth bust in Mosheim. Authorities arresting Amber Robinette, Stacy Green, J.B. Malone, and Chad Gray. They're all facing drug-related charges. Now, Rex Gray and Daniel Pinkston were also taken into custody on violation of probation charges. Also, as officers were taking two of those suspects into custody, a small child under the age of one was also found. That child has now been placed with other family members.